What is it?
Something sweet. I can smell it even through the mask.
The rescue team reported that too. Said it smelled like ripe fruit.
We cannot allow the infection to spread. If anyone shows symptoms, you must put them out of their misery.
That includes me.
Rescue team. And the guy from before. Was that more of the message? We'll try to clean it up. Rescue team. Looks like he's not the one who sent the message. I'd like to hear what he has to say, but you need to keep going. Another transmission.
Thank you.
I've analyzed part of the data that was faxed out. It appears even those who barely spoke became symptomatic. This must be some kind of mutation.
What the hell happened?
At least you're okay.
What's going on?
I win. I'm no snail.
Damn it.
So he sent the transmission. Seems like he had a way of IDing who's symptomatic. But what was he trying to say? Snail. Yes, of course. It all makes sense now. Do not let anyone showing symptoms get outside. As infection progresses, it triggers an overwhelming urge to get out in the open. That's the parasite controlling them. Once outside, the birds will feed on infected bodies, spreading the parasite on land.